in for the Rockets. Harden, Redick can't get rid of him. So Harden steps back. And James Harden.